Thank my wife. She's been absolutely holding down support for the past 6 months. She's out there somewhere. My three kids are out there. We're good for the most part. She's got her hands full, so I gotta thank her. She's been doing a great job for me and our family. Gotta thank this group of young men right here as well. I'd like to say that we're the best recruiters on earth, but really these are our best recruiters. The product that they put on the field every Saturday, it speaks for itself. And the kids that joined us this year, they see it, they want to be a part of it, and gotta thank these guys right here. They do a great job for us. In my opinion, a very special one to begin with. We've been very fortunate to add four brand new members to it. Starting with Zach Whitley, who's already enrolled in school here from Houston, Texas. Yeah, he's a guy that you guys are gonna have a whole lot of fun watching. Extremely versatile, athletic, tougher than you know what, a guy that I'm gonna enjoy coaching. And then we got Kenny Young, who we stole from the state of Louisiana. Oh, yeah, you guys are gonna have fun watching the prototypical Mike back. You know, between the tackles, extremely physical, great leader, the whole deal. So great addition to our group. Then we got two kids from the Los Angeles area. We got Dwight Williams from Sarah High School. Spread offense. We need guys that are comfortable in space and in coverage, and he is that guy. Absolutely. Very comfortable out there. And then last but not least is Cameron Griffin. Took out a View Park in Los Angeles. He's the diamond in the rough in the group a little bit. He's a guy that hasn't played a ton of football. He's a rugby player that just kind of recently took to the game and a ton of upside. Excited to see where he can take this thing. So, I'm excited about the group that we got that is here and that we're bringing in, and excited about we're going to take this thing. On that note, Coach Angus from the floor, our defensive line coach, on the